Well, I was called Howard the Coward. I was called Howie, and I was teased a lot because of my name. My name is made up of three surnames, or what we call last names or family names. Howard is a very famous last name of people in New England, and Loring is another surname, and so is Harlow. So I was named after three different people in my genealogy, their last names. So I didn't have a surname, didn't have a nickname. I really wanted a nickname. You know, the cool guys had nicknames, I didn't. We weren't very wealthy, and I had the imitation clothes. You know, let's say Levi's was the best jeans. Well, I had the kind that was the imitation cheap one. You know what I mean? We have corduroy. Yeah, thank you. Stuff, and I had the cheap. And it wasn't, you know, but I just got made fun of, you know, by the other kids. And so that was.